Emerald Coast Crime Stoppers needs your help. Information sought in attempted robbery. Emerald Coast Crime Stoppers and Sheriff's Office are seeking information in an attempted robbery that occurred December 22nd at a convenience store in Blue Water Bay. Deputies responded to the Thumbs Up Food Store located at 4200 State Road 20 shortly before 10:30 p.m. Witnesses stated that a white male in his mid-20s wearing a black hooded jacket and jeans entered the store and told the clerk he had a gun. He then demanded money, and when the clerk told him there was no cash in the register, the suspect left and ran towards the woods on the north side of the store. Anybody with information about this attempted robbery may contact the Sheriff's Office at 850-609-2000, or may possibly become eligible for a cash reward of up to $1,000 by calling Emerald Coast Crime Stoppers at 863-TIPS, that's 863-8477, or toll free at 1-888-654-TIPS. Information can also be provided anonymously by texting TIP214 plus the message to CRIMES, that's 274-637. Anonymous tips can also be submitted online at www.emeraldcoastcrimestoppers.com. Crime Stoppers callers are never required to reveal their identity nor testify in court. A code number system is used to pay cash rewards without compromising the tipster's identity. Crime Stoppers pays cash rewards of up to $1,000 for information that helps solve crimes or leads to the location of wanted fugitives, illegal drugs, or recovery of stolen property. Crime Stoppers is a non-profit community organization. It is not a government program or law enforcement agency, and no taxpayer dollars are used in its reward fund. 30A Television and Behind the Gold Star TV show is proud to be sponsored in part by Emerald Coast Crime Stoppers. For show information and episodes, please visit www.30a.tv.